2nd November, those celebrating birthdays on this date are inherently gregarious individuals with a deep-seated need to be involved in all types of social activities. Your warm, courteous manner works wonder when it comes to bringing people together in the pursuit of a common goal. Because you are a master of Scorpion's art of non-verbal communication, a noticeable change in your attitude is usually all it takes you for to get your message across. One of your great strengths is your capacity for getting people to do your bidding while letting them think what they are doing is their own idea. November 2nd, people are loaded with charm and personal magnetism. In fact, you are so likable that others often have a difficult time saying no to you. You are a true diplomat, yet your calm, conciliatory manner masks an emotionally intense inner nature. Despite being a team player, you won't allow anyone to control your actions or tell you what to do. Inherently proud and dignified, you usually function better when you are first among equals or in position of authority. While you are sociable and entertaining in a group situation, in a one or two relationship, you tend to be rather secretive and may have trouble expressing your true feelings. Nevertheless, intimacy is important to you when you are usually willing to work with your partner to make the union a success.